rematch in the 60 kilo category. Seven Gokhan coming back out, his advantage from the first final being erased. He now is no longer undefeated, coming up with one loss. And up against him, Maciej Gralak, on his way out again, having turned it around from a disadvantage and erased the lead that Seven Gokhan had on him. And now we do have a 1-1 situation, and it's anybody's call. The 1-1 situation has been established, and let us try to get the 60 kilo decided. Who will be the world champion? Gokhan 7 at the table. Maciej Gralak looking for that second win that will turn it around completely and make him the world champion. Warning for a false start for Gralak. Warning for the false start for Gralak, and we're trying to get it underway again. Almost there. And Gralak instructed to take his grip. One foul and one warning for Gralak. One foul and one warning for Gralak in the gripping. And with the false start. Referees looking for, there we have the referee's grip. There we have the referee's grip called. Referee's grip called, and we will try to set it down. And the match is underway. We are in the deep hook, and we are finally pulling. We are pulling. And Gralak is locking at the... And it's a foul for Gokhan 7. Foul for Gokhan 7. And we are still in the referee's grip. We're still in the referee's grip, trying to get the match decided, the rematch decided in the disabled men's 60 kilo world championship final. Deep in the hook again, and Grolak has it to his advantage. And Gokhan 7 defending, trying to get it back to where he can control it. But Grolak, and it is Grolak. It's Grolak that turns it around and takes the world championship title for Poland on home soil. And the Polish have their first world champion on their holder. We have Maciej Grolak, 7 Gokhan, and in the bronze brace, Alexei Kazantsev of Russia. We have the entire result on screen there. Maciej Grolak is the world champion in the disabled 60s.